गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू MJVS आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज मालेगांव सिटी। नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट बॉटनी पेपर सेकंड, प्लांट मॉर्फोलॉजी एंड एनाटॉमी, प्रेजेंटेड बाय प्रोफेसर तस्नीम कौसर। नाउ टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट चैप्टर नंबर 2, मॉर्फोलॉजी ऑफ रिप्रोडक्टिव पार्ट्स। Then first one is corolla. We can see corolla. Corolla, it is the second accessory floral whorls. It is made up of petals. The petals are protection of essential whorls, and the petals are usually bright in color because of the presence of water soluble pigments. And there are two types of pigments are present. First one is anthocyanin. In these pigments, they are producing a red, orange, violet and blue color. And second one is anthoxanthin. These pigments are produced yellow to ivory white color. Then second point, forms of a corolla. Corolla are divided into 4 categories and 4 forms, and there are 4 types. Then first one is regular and polypetalous. Second one is irregular and polypetalous. Third one is regular and gamopetalous, and fourth one is irregular and gamopetalous. Let's see, we can start. First one is regular and polypetalous. In this condition, they have the involvement of cruciform corolla. There are the regular form and it is a polypetalous. Polypetalous, which means petals are free in conditions. Then next one is actinomorphic. Actinomorphic, which means petals are divided into 2 equal halves. And then मतलब यहाँ पर जब हम लोग फ्लावर लेते हैं उसको हम लोग इक्वल डिवाइड करते हैं, जब कट करते हैं बीच में से, तो दोनों तरफ हमको इक्वल पार्ट्स मिलते हैं। टू इक्वल हाफ्स आर अचीविंग एंड देन दिस पार्ट इज ए एक्टिनोमॉर्फिक कंडीशन। देर आर 4 फ्री पेटल्स आर प्रेजेंट। क्रूसीफॉर्म करोला में जो है यहाँ पर 4 फ्री पेटल्स प्रेजेंट रहते हैं। दे आर अरेंज इन क्रॉस्ड मैनर एंड देन ईच पेटल हैज़ ए क्लाव एंड लिम। देन सी, वी कैन सी दिस स्ट्रक्चर। अपर पार्ट इज लिम एंड लोअर पार्ट इज क्लाव एंड दिस इज ए क्रूसीफॉर्म करोला। Example, brassica. Brassica, which means rye plant, rye also known as mustard seeds. Then second one is irregular and polypetalous condition. In this form, they are present in the papilionaceous corolla. This papilionaceous corolla is irregular. They are polypetalous condition. Polypetalous, which means also studied. Poly means free, petalous petals. Free petals are present and they are zygomorphic. जब हम इनके इनको बीच में से डिवाइड करते हैं तो यहाँ पर हमको इक्वल सेक्शन नहीं मिलता है, इक्वल पार्ट्स नहीं मिलते हैं। दैट कंडीशन इज जाइगोमॉर्फिक कंडीशन। It consists of 5 petals. Then it is a flagellum is present and alli is present. Flagellum and alli, it is a type of petal. See this structure, there are present of upper part, longer part, and this is broad. This is a flagellum, and next one is wing of alli. And then keel and carina are present. The two innermost petals are united to form a boat shaped cavity. These are smallest and are known as the keel or carina. Keel or carina, this part is keel or carina are seen. And they are belonging to the family Fabaceae, for example, Clytoria plant. This plant, this structure, plant structure, it is a Clytoria plant. These conditions are formed in the papilionaceous type of corolla. Flagellum, alli, keel and carina are present in the papilionaceous corolla. Thank you.